subscribe, and comment. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Hikmah Rizkia Sapitri. I'm from Incheri Pidayatullah. I am going to express my opinion about the importance of parent supervision of the development of science and technology to children. These days, computer along with internet is very useful for anyone, including for children. To protect children, information on the safe use of computer and internet should be supervised by each family. Computer connected to internet is an easy way to socialize with others. It cannot only be good but also bad. Recently, we heard a lot of children get the advantage of social networking sites, but we often see the news about the disadvantage of internet for children. Opinion importance: the role of parents in assessing and raising children in using computer and assessing internet is necessary so the children's activities are controlled in using technology. Children need to hide what they have done in front of the computer to their parents. They see that all they have done are their privacy and no one might know. We cannot prevent children from using computer because it is multifunctional. However, many parents worry about what their kids do in front of the computer, whether they are doing homework or just playing games or spending all time to surf the internet, which the materials do not prepare for their age. There is a tendency, especially teenagers. There are some ways that can be used by the parents to monitor their children in using computer and accessing internet, such as, firstly, provides reasonable rules for children computer use. Secondly, getting to know the internet service provider which children use. Lastly, considering purchasing certain filtering software. Parental supervision of children using the computer and internet is likely to pose a parental danger to them. So, parental monitoring against the use of computer and internet of their children should be done from time to time, so that things do not happen that we do not want. My recommendation about the importance of parent supervision of the development science and technology to children. Thank you for watching. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.